Hello everyone, welcome to this tutorial. In this tutorial I'm going to show you how to define a new PV module to Pvsyst software. For doing that, just focus on these databases. In this window you can find different components, PV modules, inverters, batteries, generators and so on. But here in this case, I'm just focusing on these PV modules, so I click on this. And in this window here in this library, you can find different brands. Each brand has own different modules, and if you want to know about the information about that specific module, just double click on it and you can find information here about that module. But in our projects, sometimes we need to input a new module to database, for example, for PV module, battery, or and other components. So how to do this? Doing this, we need to this data sheet of component, in this case PV module, and then we have to input this data to Pvsyst software. So I've already downloaded this data sheet from this company website, Shot Company. So here I want to add this PV module to PV module component. So here for doing that, I just click on this new, and in this window I have to put the name of the module and other data that you have to use it. As you see, these parameters in the Pvsyst software for SDC condition. So in our data sheet we have to use this data for SDC condition. We don't need this data for NOCT. This is very important. And so here for example, for just tutorial, I use this type 245. So I put the name of this module, Shot 245 mono, and the name of company is Shot. And here you can copy this. For this file name, you can copy paste here, or other name you would like to write here. Okay, the for first parameter is the nominal power. In this case, nominal power is 245. Other parameter is tolerance. Here per watts, but in Pvsyst software it's per percent. So the I have to change this to percent. Here zero, but here for putting this I have to convert this for per percent. I used the calculator 4.99 divided by nominal power 245, okay, times 100. 2.03. And the type of this model is mono here. If it was poly, I could change it to poly, but here mono. For short circuit current in SDC condition, short circuit current 8.4. 8.4. For maximum power point, maximum power point IMPP. For IMPP, 7.9. For temperature coefficient, power 0.44. Excuse me, the temperature coefficient on the short circuit current 0.03, because this is for ISC. And other, so all of the information I put here, other tab is about mechanical details for length, dimension 1685 millimeter, 1685, width 993. 993. Thickness is 50 and weight 18.8. Number of cells, solar cells per model 60. Here, and cell area 156 millimeter times 156 millimeter, and also this I have to convert this to square centimeters. So the again I use the calculator 156 times 156 divide by 100, 243.36, okay, and the maximum voltage IEC. This maximum voltage I see the voltage of system 600. Here the number of bypass diodes. Bypass diodes here connection junction bus with three bypass diodes. Here, three, and they are in parallel, they are in length. Okay, and other tab is model parameters. In this model parameters, temperature coefficient here. Temperature coefficient on power. Temperature coefficient on power. Temperature coefficient on power here is 0.44. Almost the same here. Okay. All the data that we are really necessary, we put here, and that's it for our PV module. So okay, click on this. Okay, and next step, I have to save it. Save. And this window, in this window, if I want to save this in one of these companies, just I can select on this company and insert this to that company. And but here I want to use it separately. This was this name, so just click and save, and you can see this name of brand is short, and this module add to this. Double click on that, and in this window you can see the information about the module that we defined it before. Okay, that's it for me. Thank you for your attention, and see you next time.